for the next battle.
Here we go, father versus son. Real life too. Don't fight. Okay, so Kazuya going with the crazy hit. Oh my god. Okay. Whoa. The craziness. Okay, somebody has to change the controls. And I think it's Devil Jin. I think Devil Jin has to change their controls. Okay. And Kazuya has to change their controls. Controls like, oh my god, guys. Oh, okay, okay.
Get ready for the
okay, here we go, here we go. Here comes the real fight.
Round
one. Fight.
There we go. Okay, it's fixed. But do you know, do you know what Kamiyagi means?
Nope.
It means go god.
It means what?
Go god in English.
Oh, translated into Japanese.
Which,
I always wondered what
that's
it was,
right,
but
I
don't know.
Yeah. Alright. So.
Good flash punch. I have full confidence with Kamiyagi. That's because I've been on the receiving end of this. This guy's crazy, and I've been on the receiving end of it about five too many times. Like, he's just nuts. I mean, the real combo is really good too, but I think Kamiyagi's just got it. In terms of like pure skill, and he's got more knowledge. Than he's got to deal with. He's got it.
I mean, Kamiyagi in his rank, on his leader, he is Tekken King.
I'm like a pretty decent intermediate rank in purple, and he is the other one. Yeah. Like, it is, there is a difference between everybody and him. And we know it.
And then the real Kazuya is
Flame. That feels about right. I'm Mighty Roar, so he'd probably be one above me. Well, you got plenty of time to learn. Have you?
Yeah. So this one time, right? So I was at, it was on Thursday, right? I had a card. I said, if I lay this 8 down, I had 2 cards. And I looked at the card 8, right? And I said, if I lay this 8 down, then I'll beat you at 10. I laid it down, right? But he didn't know until later that I looked at it, and I beat him at 10.
That was great. You manifested. That's a big one. Devil Jin.
Dang, that's craziness. Wow. Yeah, you guys have
Shikara ni nomarete. Round one. Fight.
I think it's kind of crazy how it's like the ones.
They're kind of sick though. He do have like fighters. Yeah, I think he's kind of sick though. I think that with him, but like I think this is like weird. Some parts are really, really weird. Oh. That good one. Oh, we're gonna finish him off. There we go. Oh, my trick off rip. That's crazy. Boxer's winning.
Kamiyagi already had the first Yeah,
I can do that.
Yeah.
Damn, it pokes with good
say.
Armor.
The second generation is supposed to.
You would think so, but Kazuya is like, I ain't making that.
Yeah,
yeah, sometimes. So like, you know. These guys swinging straight up. Oh, good counter.
Saw the Ortiz farm name, I was like, I have a teacher named Mr. Ortiz, right? He's one of the teachers at the school.
This is his farm. Mr. Ortiz, you're in Texas. You know what? That's fine. Ortiz gets a fight. Electric Stadium Smash, that's great. Only Kazuya.
Two Kamiyagi. Yeah, two Kamiyagi.
Round one. Fight.
Bro is tired.
Taking that. Oh my god.
Although he has so much health though, it doesn't really matter that much. Not much, but yeah.
Dang, that.
Oh, was he in the air?
What?
I wasn't watching him in the air.
Crazy.
Yeah, because like, wait, if you rage dart in this dude with armor or dude in the air, you're doing like 2 damage.
What?
Round 5. sign him off with a perfect rope. He's like, remember this one. You can't forget that. That's harsh, but that's how Marlon goes.